Now, this just came out 12 hours ago. Nas Replace Me. I've heard the song. To be honest, not one of my favorites on the album. But we're gonna check out the video regardless. So yeah, Nas Replace Me featuring Big Sean, Don Toliver. This just dropped, so if something's new, I'm probably gonna react to it and then wait like 3 weeks because then the hype's already died down, you know what I'm saying? This was by DJ Ruthless King. Let's go.
NAS.
I mean, the hook is actually catchy. Like, Don Toliver, best hook game of 2020, probably. Like, this guy's so many hooks. I think it might actually be my favorite part of this hook. I mean, something, my his hook is just unmatched. It's actually kind of cute.
Like a battery, you can't mistake him for nasty. You know my anatomy, you know my body is voodoo, probably Kama Sutra, Mr. Uchiwali. She hit the whoa, I'm in control, I'm in her soul. Sugar daddy, sometimes no sugar coat in one line. When we talk, but she thought
she even hit the whoa. Not even she even hit the
wall. In a soul, sugar daddy sometimes. No sugar coat in one line. When we talk, but she thought she could have found a new guy. That kid alright, but I'm a kryptonite, a different type. Lorenz and Nia Long, Love Jones, dipping on the bike, you growing into a better woman. It's whatever we thuggin'. New Prada every season, 50 ball on the budget. If it didn't occur, she for me, I'm for her. Only thing worse than being alone is wishing you were. To a place me.
It's a pretty interesting music video. It's like he's looking through photography. He's looking through a photo album and he's seeing all the pictures of them together.
Sweet about me, a lot of sour. I know that you believe in stars, just like stars. You know your words got a lot of power. You know I'm good at reading you. I spent like 10,000 hours. I must have bought you 10,000 flowers, ignoring red flags and all the bowls. I even
this verse kind of sounds phoned in my opinion. Like, but he has some nice one-liners.
Bought your daughter clothes and your father clothes, and I bought you diamonds even though I got a heart of gold. And all your enemies we rode, I go Picasso Art of War. We a different pedigree. I did some foul shit across the line, you seen to petty me. I never gave you infidelity and tried to wreck your credibility. I'm not your ex, I'm your ecstasy. Methamphetamine.
I'm not your ex, I'm your ecstasy. I thought this was like a weird line. I'm like, what? But then I watched someone reacting and he said, like, it's like what's the meaning? It's like, I'm not your ex, I'm your X to C, and X to C, you know, like X to C, X to C. So I'm like, okay, I never thought of it like that. I don't even know if that's what he meant by it, if that's what Big Sean meant, like X to C. But if you interpret it that way, it sounds a lot better.
Your ex, I'm your ecstasy. Methamphetamines, ain't no better me.
Fact. Yeah. Nas looked kind of awkward right there. Damn, I was watching Nas. That was actually mean. Nah, he looked fine. I thought he was the only one dancing. They're dancing too. I thought he was like this. This is changing. Evan Owens is out, last album, I think.
You know, I'm just trying to do what I'm meant to do, teach you, please. You know, I never mistreat you and treat you, you know how it goes.
Doesn't the audio sound out of sync with the word, with his lips? Look.
I'm trying to do what I'm meant to do, teach you, please. You know, I never mistreat you and treat you, you know how it goes. It's that down life shit. Sean Don. Let's go.
I got that New York walk.
I got that Detroit soul, you know.
Actually, I don't know, the sound sounds better than last time when I initially heard it. Initially, I was like, dang, I don't know, maybe when you're just watching the music video, it makes the song better. Cause, I don't know, it sounds better this time. But yeah, that was, sorry, that was louder. That was a good music video. I feel like music video was up to, like, the album came out a long time ago. Just making a music video now seems kind of late, but I want to see a full circle music video. Yeah, full circle, that or The Cure. Cure is my probably my favorite song on the album. The Cure. Let me see. Either The Cure or actually, yeah, it's probably The Cure. Yeah, The Cure. Same music video for The Cure, but I think Full Circle will be interesting. See all of them back together, and Dr. Dre, that'd be cool. But yeah, shout out DJ Ruthless King. Shout out Lil Jon, shout out Nas, shout out Dawn Tolliver. Comment below and let you know. And have a good night, day, whatever.